long time in this. About to get busy. See if I can get a third one out of here. Got another one. A little smaller. Got him. Nice. Ain't trying to get hooked. Number four. Got one. He's running too. Come on. Come on, baby. Fish on.
all come with a screw lock.
That's dope.
So you don't have to, you know what I mean?
Send me the link.
I will, definitely. But yeah, it's from tiny hooks to big ones. I use the top three big ones. The two little sizes I don't use, but I use the screw locks off of it.
Uh-huh.
$10
Nah, you can't go wrong with that. That's a good deal.
They're pretty stiff, too.
Another one.
So I think, like, they're cheap hooks.
Little guy.
It's a wacky rig drop shot.
It's probably gonna work. See? I seen that fish too that went for your shit because he was going for this first and then he went right past it and went away from it, and then you cast and he went for that. I was about to say, yep. That actually looks good like that, bro. That's gonna work. Got him? Nice. Good shit.
Nice. I'm gonna step in your eye, too. Here we go. Oh, no. I wanted the hook in his mouth.
Got one, too. Double up. Double up. That's what doubling up looks like. Shit. Nice one.
Hey, pop good. Oh, that hook popped out. Broke the hook off too. Broke the hook off. Okay, there we go. Fish number three, two that's landed. Broke the hook off.
Mikey Mike.
You gotta make sure you tie those knots right there.
Mike on number four.
Little hooks, little hooks. Now see, I don't drop shot guys, and sometimes I do, but I've never caught a fish. And Jeter recommended it, and there you go. Go out your comfort zone. Sometimes that's what's gonna get you the bite.
Preach, brother, preach.
That's what it's about. There we go.
Yeah, they don't miss it. That's what it is, and they don't feel it as much.
See, they don't feel it. That's what I was gonna say. When they suck it up,
mm-hmm.
That big shank on it, and it's just.
I don't want to be. Got a little guy. Big ass Sunny, actually.
Really?
Look, look.
Oh my, that's a ball of Sunny.
Sheesh. And that's the end of this one. If you enjoy watching, like it, share it, tell your friends about it. Don't forget to check out my boy 4AM Bass Fishing. Subscribe to his channel, man. A lot of good stuff. Till next time, guys.